everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's time for another Twilight review.
This is the Princess Twilight Sparkle Kingdom from Pop. Well, from Hasbro, but it's a Pop.
Not to be confused with the Funko Pop.
Right.
This is from the My Little Pony Pop series, which they haven't really come out with a lot of new stuff, especially bigger stuff like this, in quite a while.
It's been a long time, so we're pretty excited about this.
We haven't seen this in stores yet. We bought it off of Amazon for about $13.
I really like this. Is this supposed to be Celestia? I can't tell.
She isn't included. It only includes this one Twilight figure.
But I like what they've done here. Oh, no, I think that's Rarity from the Cutie Mark. I think this is Rarity wearing a whole bunch of different colors. I thought it was Celestia. I was very confused.
This looks awesome. And if you don't know what a Pop Pony is, you basically can design your own figure. It comes with lots of stickers and little charms that you can stick in there.
We have a whole bunch of videos on the Pop Ponies already.
Here's what the back of the package looks like. Looks like there's a little room inside if you want to have the ponies like meet up inside the palace.
Neat. And the coolest feature, I think, is you can swap out the castle for the sweet shop.
Which we also have.
We do.
The box says it includes unassembled playset, one pony body in two pieces, hair, tail, pair of wings, 29 decorating pieces, two sticker sheets, and instructions.
Awesome. Let's open it up and see what it looks like. I like putting together playsets.
Unfortunately, I don't think the Pop Ponies did as well as Hasbro anticipated, because we've been seeing them on clearance at a lot of stores. Which might explain why we haven't seen this in stores yet. But if you're looking for this playset, check Amazon.com.
Mm-hmm. That's where we got it.
And it was fairly inexpensive, too.
All these pieces.
There's the base. Here's the Twilight.
Here are the stickers. Some more of the castle. And the rest of the castle.
And some Twilight wings.
Uh-oh. So I am going to put this together. Do you want to give them a little hint on what it'll look like?
Yeah, let's take a look. Here's the instruction sheet, and there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And 13 is putting the pony together.
12 steps. Easy peasy.
Okay, Ben, go for it. Comes with a lot of stickers. Check that out, Ben.
Wow.
Got some little curtains.
Cool.
And a little banner.
Speaking of the curtains, I need those.
So I'm gonna pop all these stars out. Twilight's mane and wings is this glittery, like, cloth or felt. I'm not sure how I'd describe it. What would you say, Ben?
Cloth, I guess.
But I don't think they've done this with any of the other Pop Ponies, or at least not with any other Twilights. It's pretty cool.
I know, I keep pulling it out of frame. Sorry, guys.
Look at that. Twilight's almost ready to move in.
Yeah.
It's looking a little bland, though.
Good thing they have all of these pieces you can use to decorate it.
I popped all of these out because it's a Pop Pony set.
Yes. I appreciate you popping those out for me, though.
All right. And we have these stickers. We typically don't use very many of the stickers.
No, we don't.
But if you like decorating with stickers, they give you a lot of them, so that's always awesome. And you can also decorate your pony with stickers if you wanted to.
Yep.
So where do these dangle from?
Anywhere you want.
So we can decorate, like put a flower in that one.
Uh-huh.
And a star. Oops, and I have one more hole in it too. How about a heart? There we go.
What if we stick this in right here? This slide doesn't snap in very well.
Let's take a look at Twilight's room. There's the little curtains all hung up. Whoops.
She needs some decoration on this side, I think.
Comes with more holes in it than decorations.
Yeah.
So you can use the deco bits. That's what they call the LPS ones. But you can use the little charms from the previous pop sets as well.
Yes.
Well, let's see, where can I hang this one? I don't know.
What if?
Oh, probably over this window right here.
Oh, we could do that. This is fun. A couple more danglies. I'll just stick them on there so we don't lose them.
Home sweet home.
This is pretty neat. I think this is my favorite pop playset.
And that's because it has Twilight in it.
No, it's because it's so big and so versatile.
So you can take this part off, leaving this blue base.
Mm-hmm.
And that's what you can put the sweet shop on?
Yes. It will take a little bit of work, though. It's not as simple as just going
pop.
But it's still, you can do it, which is pretty neat.
So this was a super fun pop pony set. I think it was my favorite as well, Ben.
Even if it didn't come with Twilight?
This was my favorite. Because, you know, after that Twilight collection video, everybody said I didn't have enough Twilights.
That is not what
So they were dying to
said.
See a brand new Twilight Sparkle review. And be sure to like this video if that was true. Like this video anyway.
Yeah,
give it a thumbs up.
Like the video anyway.
And don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Don't forget to follow us on
Instagram.
On
Facebook.
And on
Twitter.
We'll see you next time, everybody, for more Twilight.
Bye.